A little bit wet out today. It's been sprinkling on and off all day. Sun is finally peeking out. Oh, here we go. Clipped winged cub. Just keeps wanting to pitch up a little bit on half throttle. Seems like since it's got cooler, everything is needs to be readjusted. I haven't floated this one in a while. That was a little too high there. That's better. Why is it when everything gets cooler, I have to readjust my elevator?
What's the matter?
I'm finding on my planes I haven't flown in a while since it's been hot.
Yeah.